Malaysia in this first round men's doubles game. Up against Carnando and Marthin. Most things.
Oh, I actually didn't know that.
Did you not know that?
No.
Well, he's made a right choice to... Former world number one. Oh, that's a good return of serve. I'm not sure.
Yeah. I have expectations for this pair here because they showed last year in January that they're strong.
Yes, they've won two titles in 2 weeks, didn't they? Indonesian master.
That's the case anymore.
Level, of course, at the lower level, we had the 10 super 300 events. Rambutan is going to have to form a new partnership. The baby born, did I read that this morning or last night? Sukumulio's baby.
Last night, I think.
Yeah.
The reading, I think it was on the 8th of January.
Which indeed was yesterday.
Yeah. Perhaps a little bit too many to sort of give everybody the attention they need to develop and be at their best.
Oh, that's beautiful. In the Olympic Games, I think it makes for a good training environment, in all honesty. It is one game all. Good rally.
Oh! Danes won the coin toss and elected to serve.
So, dynamic game. Oh, that was a nice shot from him.
He did. He arrived a day later than the other coaches because he was at the ceremony and Astrup and Rasmussen won the
evening for recognition of badminton in the Danish sports. We call it the sports personality of the year.
Paris list, so they've scored more points than any other men's doubles since the 1st of May. That also means that they've come under scrutiny. So this is a very interesting match in terms of that.
Because obviously you've been a Danish. Must seems to him on his award. And that common denominator was Jonas Rasmussen.
One game all.
So Rasmussen and Conrad
was
in the
round
final
men's
for the Danes. That's pretty much in line with Jonas Rasmussen doing well here because he was one of the fastest players with the racket. Oh, that's too steep. On the good opening they've had.
So sometimes you get a little bit too confident.
Yeah. Oh. Well.
Good serve.
It's back level.
But when the pace is out of the rally, then he's struggling a little bit.
Good serve.
Four, six,
Oh. To the good, a remarkable finish to that opening game by Astrup and Rasmussen. Felt you've been in the commanding position in the game if you don't convert.
Sometimes Carnando and this.
Of course, now you've got your new glasses.
I've got my new glasses.
We can rely on you.
Yeah.
Yeah, good pressure.
Oh, oh, you. Landed in.
Good play.
Yeah, great awareness.
That when training had finished, he needed to go and do some more training, so he'd go off to where his father was running.
Great.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, nice.
5-1. No. Say to himself, he's put. Wait, that's could have gone wide. In the middle.
Too long
way to do it.
That back one.
No. But I think with the drift, I think so they might need to change their defensive strategy a little bit. The Dane.
That's a good smash. That's a run of 3 straight points from 8-all to get to the mid-game interval.
Playing with variation, keep moving to the front court. And one specific thing about the service situation, that it's really difficult apparently to... to get over his loss.
Good return of serve.
Stop.